The Lamentations prophesied against the Hebrews, Amos 5:1, O, house of Elu'hymn Israel, you hear this word from me and from Elu'hymn and even this lamentation which, the Holy One have against you, and all these woes that, the Holy One have prophesied, and that which Elu'hymn and I, Amos, have taken up against you. Amos 5:2, the virgins of Elu'hymn Israel, are fallen and they shall not rise or be no more, because, Elu'hymn she have forsaken her and all they that are upon her land, and there is none there to raise her up. Amos 5:3, for thus says the Sovereign One, who is, Elu, the city that went out by thousands shall leave by hundred, and they which went forth by a hundred shall leave by tens, of all the house of Elu'hymn Israel. Amos 5:4, for thus says the Sovereign One, the King unto the house of Elu'hymn Israel, you seek me, Elu'hymn, and you shall live, Amos 5:5, but do not seek to enter into Bethel, nor into Gilgal, nor seek to pass into Beersheba, because Gilgal shall surely go into captivity, and Bethel shall come to naught. Amos 5:6, but you seek after Elu'hymn, the Sovereign King, and you shall live. Lest Elu'hymn break out like fire in the house of Joseph, and devour it, and there be none to quench the fire of Elu'hymn in Bethel. Amos 5:7, because Elu'hymn is who is sovereign, and who can turn judgment to wormwood, and leave off righteousness in the earth, Amos 5:8, therefore you seek Elu'hymn, the only one who have made the seven stars and Orion, and who have turned the shadow of death into the morning, and who have made the day dark with night, and who has called for the waters of the seas, and who have poured them out upon the surface of the earth, the Holy One, the Sovereign King. Elu'hymn Elu, is his name. Amos 5:9, and, the Sovereign One who, it is, that strengthened the spoiled against the strong, so that the spoiled shall come against the fortress. Amos 5:10, and they that hate Elu'hymn, and them that abhor the Holy One in their gates, and they that speak hate and abhor the Upright One. The Holy One, because all they that abhor Elu, shall, Elu'hymn, the Holy One, rebuke. Amos 5:11, therefore inasmuch as they are treading upon the poor, and all they that have taken from the poor and all they that have burdened them with the treading of the wheat, and with the burden to build their houses of hewed stone, but they shall not dwell in them, and also they who have planted the pleasant vineyards, but they shall not drink of the wine from them. Amos 5:12, for I, Elu'hymn, the Holy One, knows of your many transgressions and of all your mighty sins, and all them that have afflicted the just, and all they that have taken bribes, and all they that turn aside the poor in their gates and from their rights. Amos 5:13, and all they that are prudent, they therefore shall keep silent in that time, because for them it is an evil time. Amos 5:14, seek good, and not evil, that ye may live, and Elu'hymn, so the Elu'hymn Elu, the Sovereign One, the Sovereign King, the hosts, of all the heavens and the earth, who shall be with you, as Elu'hymn, have spoken. Amos 5:15, therefore you hate the evil, and love the good, and establish judgment in the gates, so that it may be that Elu'hymn Elu, the Sovereign King, the host of all the heavens and the earth, may be gracious to all of us or maybe will be gracious unto the remnant of the tribe of Joseph. Amos 5:16, therefore, thus says Elu'hymn Elu, the Sovereign King, the host of all the heavens and the earth, wailing shall be in all the streets, and they that are in the highways shall all say, Alas! Alas! And all they that are called the husbandmen they too shall be in mourning, and all they, such that are skillful they shall be in lamentation and in wailing. Amos 5:17, and also all that are in all the vineyards them they shall be wailing, because I, Elu'hymn Elu, the Sovereign King Elu'hymn Elu, the Sovereign King, the host of all the heavens and the earth will pass through the earth, thus says Elu'hymn Elu, the Word, the Holy One, the Sovereign King. Let Elu'hymn Elu, the Sovereign King justice roll down, Amos 5:18, and woe unto all of you, those that desire the day of Elu'hymn Elu, the sovereign king coming judgment day. And to what end is it for you? The day of the coming judgment day of Elu'hymn Elu, is not darkness but is light. Amos 5:19, as if a man did flee from a lion, and a bear met him. Or as a man as he went into a house, and his hand leaned on the wall, and a serpent bit him. Amos 5:20, so shall the day of Elu'hymn Elu, the sovereign king coming judgment day be. A day of judgment and light, a day when it's supposed to be darkness, but it shall be light. Even though it shall be very dark, and no brightness should be in it. Amos 5:21, I, Elu'hymn Elu, the sovereign king, the holy one, do hate, and despise your feast days, and I will not be in your solemn assemblies. Amos 5:22, and, even though you offer me burnt offerings and your meat offerings, because I will not smell them, and I will not accept them, neither will I regard the peace offerings of your fat beasts. Amos 5:23, and also you take away from me the noise of your songs, because I, Elu'hymn Elu, the sovereign king, the holy one, will hear them, and will not hear the melody of your viols. Amos 5:24, but not until, when I Elu'hymn will let my judgment run down as the waters, and my righteousness as a mighty stream. Amos 5:25, O house of Elu'hymn Israel, who have offered unto me sacrifices and offerings in the wilderness 40 years, Amos 5:26, and when you would have borne my tabernacle, you are now turned to your false gods, Moloch and Kaun with their images, and with the stars of your gods, which you have made to worship and to bow down yourselves to. Amos 5:27, therefore will I Elu'hymn Elu, the sovereign king, the holy one will cause you to go into captivity beyond Damascus, thus says Elu'hymm Elu, the word, whose name is one, the holy one, Amen. Elu'hymm Elu, the word, the sovereign king, the righteous one, the sovereign one, of all the hosts of the heavens and the earth.